is the morning of Tuesday the 19th of December. I'm busy getting ready to get going. It is about, what time is it? It is 5:30 a.m. bright and early. Perry's grabbing a shower. I'm gonna finish packing my hand luggage. Then we're gonna have to get little Miss Layla up and get her dressed and ready to go. And that's gonna be the last thing we do, getting her up. So yeah, it's kind of like become our routine. I'll get her up, get her changed, and Perry empties the bins, and that's like the last thing we do before we walk out the door. Assuming she's still asleep. Obviously, if she wakes up early herself, that's fine. But yeah. All packed, ready to go. You ready, Nugget? Are you ready for your big adventure? Yeah.
Yeah.
You ready for your trip to London, Nugget?
Yeah!
Look at the little onesie. Look at your little sleep suit for the plane.
It's got corgis.
Yeah, it's got London buses.
Yeah. It's far too early, isn't it?
Slight calculation error, and we're here an hour earlier than an hour before check-in opens. We're here 4 hours early rather than three. Weighed our bags, because since we got here so early we'll weigh the bags and see how we're doing weight wise. It turns out we're doing okay. All our bags are under. One bag is well under, it's about less than half the weight allowance, so I thought we were going to be over on our luggage, so thankfully not. And so yeah, now we can sit back and relax. That was a bit of an ordeal, but made it through, scrambled some food before we head to the gate. The Nugget's already had her breakfast. Perry's bag got pulled aside for extra screening against security, so while he was busy with that, I was feeding Layla. Yeah, so you had all of your nums. Thank you. You ready to go, Nugget? Ready to go home? Welcome to London, Nugget. It's a bit chilly out. So my dad came and picked us up in a Micra, and we have a whole ton of bags. Just managed to get everything in the door. I can get that back door shut. And I'm so squished in.
I see that.